Who do you think in the music industry right now is doing good experimental stuff? What do you think of, say, someone like Lady Gaga? Are you a fan of her?
Lady Gaga's fantastic.
She's great, isn't she?
Love it. The humour in it.
Yeah.
And the more absurd the imagery. And yes, of course it uses sex, but in a really witty, clever way. And the songwriting is bang up there.
Yeah. They're great pop songs, aren't they?
They really are. And they're well-crafted, they're smart, and they leave plenty of room for wit and wisdom. I mean, Paparazzi is a genius stroke for a song.
Is that one of those songs when you heard you wish you could come up with something like that?
Cool, yeah.
You should cover it. Why don't you do a duet with her?
I should cover her.
He's back.
And I mean that with the greatest possible taste. Who's doing well at the moment? Well, I've heard some really like dour reports of McCarthy. Paul.
Are you not a fan
wasn't
of McCarthy?
Wasn't he recently live? Apparently he sung like an old donkey.
So you're a fan?
And Blondie, oh, her too. I mean, oh, she really is a Dobbin.
So it's only Lady Gaga you approve of?
Yeah, because there's so much going on in it. It's so entertaining and full
of life.
Do
you think she does what she does better than Madonna?
Oh, by a good mile and a half. Madonna's kind of humourless and takes herself too serious.
She does now. I think she was playful years ago.
Yeah,
but now she's
well,
playful.
I mean, didn't it all drive you nuts when she came over here and pretended to be British? You know.
Yeah, the flat cap and the drinking.
Yeah,
real
well,
ale.
You know, America didn't take too kindly to that. Suddenly, you know, change your direction. But now she's back there with her horses.